At number 4, to infinity and beyond.
This is just one of the most exciting videos I've seen in ages. It's so cool.
This is pretty cool. This is awesome. This tells you that anyone can do this.
To actually see the blackness of space, it's a childhood dream.
In November 2010, this beautiful, haunting footage of Edgar the Robot was filmed almost 20 miles above the Earth's surface. And it's all thanks to our next homemade hero, 21-year-old film student James Trosh from England.
T-minus 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, liftoff.
You're basically doing space exploration, but you don't need a, you know, multi-billion pound rockets. You don't need to have, you know, a whole team of people that are ending up sort of like coordinating flight trajectories and doing all complicated things. You just literally need a weather balloon, a video camera, a GPS thing, and you can go exploring space. That's so cool.
They're using one of the all-time classic bits of physics, buoyancy. So this balloon they've got, they filled it with helium, which is a lot less dense than the air around it, and it will keep going up and up and up until, well, one of two things will happen. Either the balloon will break and destroy itself, in which case the robot falls back down again, or it will reach the altitude where the outside atmosphere is the same density as the helium in the balloon. And at that point, it will just continue to bob along there.
When you get up to this height, the pressure from the surrounding atmosphere gets so low that the helium inside the balloon is just going to end up pushing and pushing and pushing and expanding until the weather balloon bursts.
Yes, helium is so light, it always wants to travel up. And when the balloon pops, it gets its wish. Edgar landed just 7 miles from the launch site and was reunited with James, courtesy of Edgar's GPS system.
There he is, the little man.
The feeling when you find it is pretty amazing. And once we loaded up the footage and saw the lens flares, the Earth, just everything, we were astounded. It kind of worked perfectly.
That's Edgar.
Oh, my God.
A whole load of space.